And then should be able to go to the Hours of Darkness and start it.
Okay. Okay.
Also, don't forget to stream.
Just so we're...
If you're still planning on streaming.
Oh, yeah.
Let's try this again, shall we?
My chat's gone again.
YouTube? Why does it always go straight to the bottom every time I hit anything?
Started from the bottom.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Jones Ronnie 53 is in the main menu.
Jones Ronnie 53 is also streaming. Yay! There we go. It's a little better. Add-on packs. Hours of Darkness. New game. Do we want to do Survivor or Normal?
Just do Normal. It didn't even give me an option when I selected it.
I have Normal, Survivor, or Arcade Mode.
Can you still hear me?
Yes, I can still hear you, sir. I
punched my microphone where I wasn't sure if I had fucked it up. Alright, I have a lighter. Didn't mean to. I was rubbing my eye, and when I put my hand down, it was kind of just in the way.
I just figured I'd punch my controller, because, you know, I don't like my controllers.
I didn't say my controller, headsets. I said my headset controller. My microphone controller.
The little hub on my microphone cable that I can adjust the volume with.
I have a lighter still. Do you have? Is that what you have?
Yeah, it also had like bullets in the top corner for a second, and now they're gone, and now they're back, and now the lighter's gone, and now it's gray.
Ooh.
Ooh, I have a face.
Okay, cool. I do too. All right, perfect. In war, this is working.
You don't always get to choose who lives and who dies. All you can do is stand with your brothers. Come hell or high water. And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive. I had a good crew, one of the best. We were brothers.
2 miles out, hold your fire, gunship suppressor the LZ.
Fucking Chavez. That guy was a live wire. Had a choice between jail or the army, and the stupid fuck picked the army.
Quit reading, Yoko. You're missing the war. War's already over, Chavez.
30 seconds, LZ's hot.
Oh, Lord. He blessed his man.
Hey, save one for me too, Moses. Cool. Pray I don't accidentally shoot Yoko.
Just go flat on the eyes.
Yeah, you'll need divine intervention on that one, brother.
Look sharp, men. Here we go.
Python 2-5, check the fire from the tree line, 1 o'clock.
My job was to ride shotgun. That's why they called me
Cowboy! Light those bricks up! Watch it, they got a 50 caliber down there.
Game over. Roll credits.
Yep. That was the best DLC ever.
I wonder if any game company's ever done that. Like, we're going to release this awesome DLC. It's just a movie.
I think someone should do that. Like, Ubisoft or something.
And if you're lucky, everyone makes it out alive.
Okay. I'm in a cage.
James Kenneth, Sergeant U.S. Army, serial number Romeo Alpha
six.
No! Tell me, or you die!
James Kenneth, Sergeant U.S. Army, serial.
No! Tell me now!
Sarge? Do me a favor, cowboy.
Sarge! Young Leng Day! To tell him, eh?
I'm very sorry. Your friend. I'm so sorry.
How in the hell are we gonna get out of here? Do you know what they're saying now?
There is a big panther in the area. They want to drag your friend into the jungle and leave him. I'm sorry.
Bastards.
Nó đứa rồi đây. Hãy xem coi trực thăng đã ngưng trái chưa.
Your helicopter is close by. It was burning too much when they found you. Now, we're talking about
going back.
Fighters, they're ours.
Chúng đang tấn công mà.
Tôi không biết. Chúng đó rồi. Chúng có nhìn thấy chúng ta không?
Tôi không nghĩ như vậy đâu. Chúng đang đi tìm chết.
Oh, shit.
Ronnie, you still with me? Ronnie. I'm not sure what happened to Ronnie.
Careful.
Well, then say something.
I did.
Was your microphone
like
muted?
I was saying, no, it wasn't. I can't mute this one.
Well, I wasn't hearing. Obviously.
I kept asking you if you were the chick next to me.
Oh god, we're being shot. Run away.
Ow! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Jumping.
You have a. That was. I died. That, okay. Well, we're off to a flying start.
Smack my ass.
Oh god. I'll carry you through the forest like Forrest Gump did. It was only a matter of time before a Forrest Gump reference was made in Vietnam DLC.
There was. I accept it.
When do we get the sideways range?
Scratch one enemy hero.
I don't know where we're going. Oh, God.
There. We're going that way.
You have a very strong chin, sir. I'm going to start calling you the Crimson Chin.
Really?
I don't know if we look identical or if I'm a different character or maybe we're twins.
I don't know. I thought you were the chick next to me in the cage. That's what I kept asking you, and you like
you
never answered. So.
No, because I couldn't hear you.
People.
There's a person. What is all this stuff on the side of the screen? Oh, I have fists.
I don't know.
I'm gonna fist this guy to death. Alright, well, you can fist him to death. Oh, where is that? What is this? Where's mine? I want one.
Here, take the gun.
Wait, no. Yeah. Alright, well, hold up. Just for safety. Keep him down. Welcome to NAM.
Welcome to NAM.
Anybody there?
Python 2-5, read you loud and clear. This is Firebase Echo. A flight of Navy fighters reported seeing your crash site 5 clicks due west of us. We got our hands full.
Has bamboo.
Come to us for extraction. Those Navy.
I am a panda.
Enemy positions about half a click northeast of you. So,
panda, 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 panda.
Copy that.
Panda, 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 panda.
Python 2-5.
I'll whack you. Bamboo fight! Yeah. Alright, where are we going? Alright, hold up. I want to see this.
So far
looking... Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, the map's not enormous.
No.
But we have a long trek to get to the other side where we're supposed to be going, though.
Yeah, we do. Good lord. All right.
So well, it's only about 400 meters, so we're...
Yeah, only.
What were you going to say?
Oh, I was going to say there's the base that we were at. Just it's on the map.
Ah. All right. Oh, I'm heading towards the waypoint, which looks like it's a radio tower of some sort. Far Cry 5, the game that didn't have radio towers, but the DLC has plenty. Be funny.
I would be. Far Cry 5, it went back to Far Cry 3.
I mean, technically they did. That was the first thing you got with the season pass was Far Cry 3.
What? I think those rabbits had horns.
I'm telling you, dude, they had horns in the main game originally. All right, I got the guy on the right. Tell me when you're ready.
I see that you can see the guy on the right.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, he reacted to your shot, and I missed. That was my bad. Ooh, what's this?
I don't know. Loops. I
can't read it. Let me read the letter.
Oh, I can give you ammo.
Really?
That's cool. Yeah, turn to me. Yeah, it's on my screen when I look at you, it says give ammo.
You must have full ammo then, because I don't see shit. Now I see give ammo. I don't want your ammo. Take it back.
Read.
I don't need your stinking ammo.
Intel objective operating under P-43 changes. Latest arrival raccoon shows new 100 millimeter AA guns. Expensive located east of your position. Mission objective change to suppression and distraction of these guns. Expect mixed battalion size operations throughout the AO. Extraction point and time remains unchanged.
All right.
Let's go.
Off track. This game actually, like, the DLC actually looks decent. But a lot of games, whenever they have, like, a DLC pack or something like that, the graphics won't be as good as the main game.
There's a herd of bunnies that just went by.
I don't see any of these rabbits. I think you're on LSD, sir.
I am not on LSD. I just saw a shit ton of bunnies.
I'm going up the hill to that tower. I don't think we can get in that tower. Well, no, there's a ladder.
If you want to get in the tower, I'll...
Well, I don't have a ranged weapon of any description, so I don't know how effective it's going to be.
Well, you can at least point them out, and I can probably bamboo them.
There's a zip line up here. All right. Recon. Holy crap, there's four of them. 5, 6, 7.
Oh, I'm getting spotted. What?
There's another zipline over there by you, too.
Yeah, I see it.
I don't see anyone else. I threw a zip rock. Line! I threw a rock by accident. I'm zipping. Fuck you. Oh, I broke my bamboo. They killed me. So, fun fact, if you hit someone hard enough, your bamboo snaps in half on the first hit.
Nice. Good to know, buddy.
I thought bamboo was supposed to be a much harder wood than that, but I guess that's a thing. Dude just kicked me. Avenge me, Ronnie. Yay. Well, you did all of the work, but I killed one!
You bashed that one guy over the head real good, buddy.
I don't even know that I hit him in the head. I kind of just, like, swung and then died. I might have hit myself at the same time. Hell, I don't know.
Alright, I gotta turn down my headset. Jesus Christ, it is loud as hell. I'm deafening myself.
I should probably look at the audio. Make sure it's decently balanced.
There we go. Jesus.
I have an AK-47.
Yay.
Alright, let's see. Options. Audio. Master volume. Come on. Alright, let's put that to 85. Voice chat, that's fine. Subtitles, English, music on. Subtitles, background, voice chat, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we're good.
Alright.
Alright, game
I
is...
should be alright now.
Alright, yeah.
We're back.
We're good. Let's see. What is there to do here? There's no one here. Where are we going now? That way. 3,000... Okay, it's much bigger than I thought it was.
Where are we going?
We're going in this direction for 3,333 meters.
Jesus. I'm stuck.
How did you...
I got stuck on bamboo.
Damn bamboo, man.
Damn the bamboo.
Be advised, we picked up a radio transmission. Three of your crew are still alive.
Biggie.
Oh god, I thought that was a much more sinister animal when I first saw it. Fuck you, pig! Oh, it's bleeding from the asshole! Good
luck, buddy. Oh, I can loot it.
I got bait.
So did I. I got throwing knives.
Yeah, I have some too. Yeah, I'm stuck on the table.
I gave you two of the throwing knives. Yeah.
Why do you keep... I am not your little brother. Stop giving me things. Take care of myself. Fuck you, chicken. Chicken is getting away. He said some very mean things about your mother. I just saw a rabbit. Where'd it go?
Told you.
Well, I don't know if it had horns. All I know is I saw something that was hopping. Alright.
I have a medkit.
The chicken. Oh, what? What the hell?
Shit.
Ronnie, what'd you do?
I walked towards the edge. Don't walk towards the edge.
You went to a war zone.
Christ.
Haku out.
Holy crap.
Airstrike
gun
unavailable?
Literally right there. I didn't even know we had one. There's an AA gun right over
there.
Do
I have a wingsuit? Is it worth testing?
I don't think it's worth testing.
Did wingsuits exist in this time frame?
I mean, there's water down below. If you hit the water,
it is a waterfall. Alright, stand back, Ronnie. I'm experimenting.
Well, good luck, buddy.
Oh, I'm diving. There's water.
Oh. Nice.
Alright, we're good. Wait. We have to check for Vietnamese secrets behind the waterfall.
Looks like just a wall.
Yep. The waterfall is solid.
Yeah.
Ah, okay, so where's this AA gun? Because the explosions are still happening in the air above us.
I do not see that at all.
I think they might have dissipated, but there was black smoke. Ironic.
Yeah. It's up over there. Like, that way. Oh, hey, another zipline.
I guess that's if we didn't want to brave the plunge into the water. Okay. Anything in there? Your helicopter
was shut down.
Ronnie, I found it. Found it. The silent weapon.
Oh, the elusive bow. Yes.
I was wondering if there'd be a bow in this. Now I'm happy.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure there's an achievement to give. To destroy all those speakers.
There's only like 7 achievements. And 3 of them are story related, I assume. River Run. South Vietnamese prisoners of war. What is this?
Track that. What are you doing? What?
It's automatically tracking it. Why are you walking backwards?
I did it. No, I tracked it. Are you dying, sir?
I have the hiccups. Again.
People.
There's more bamboo.
I'm glad you found more bamboo.
Alright. I only have 5 arrows. But I can silently take some people out. Oh, there's someone being tortured inside the building. Alright, I don't know how well I'm going to be able to aim this thing.
No. Well...
Got one.
Did you see what I did?
Yeah, I saw you. I saw you murder that man.
Liberate.
I found one friendly POW. I got him out alive.
Jesus.
River run complete. Woo!
Intel. New airstrike tokens.
What's that? Almost that's taken. You. Good lord, man, you scared me.
I ziplined down on that dude, and it freaked me out because I didn't even want to zipline. I just wanted to kind of jump down the cliff. That was funny. Who's shooting?
I need to... I don't know. Not me.
There's another bunker to our east? West? I don't know. Then there's that, and that. Oh, the AA gun. You want to do the AA gun?
Well, that's the story mission.
Yeah.
And it's up to you.
There's that. Tell you what, we'll head this way and then work our way back around.
We don't have perks or anything. Like, we don't have a level or anything like that. Like you do in the main game.
We're just a bunch of badasses.
Oh, there's people. Really far away.
Where?
It just randomly marked a dude for some reason. Oh, there's some more. Oh, that's an animal.
Oh, no, that's an animal. What is it? It's a panther! Panther, panther, panther!
Calm your tits. You killed it in, like, one shot.
Uh-oh. We have people.
Hide. Cover. I feel like I should be able to go prone in this. It's a helicopter.
Yeah, a little attack chopper. There's two dudes to our south, or to our six. There's another panther somewhere. I hear it.
I think they're looking for us.
They probably are. Oh, the helicopter's looking for us. Yeah, by the helicopter.
Wait. What's this?
Shh.
I found plant. Can you loot this too?
I don't know.
Right here, this like plant.
Take. Yeah.
It said 1 of 11.
Oh, I got spotted. I got spotted by the helicopter.
This is gonna be fun. I'm hiding in the bushes.
Shit.
Oh, Ronnie.
Hey,
partner
I got him.
Partner detected. Got who?
Ooh. That
guy.
I keep
accidentally firing arrows. Where are you?
Can you stop firing arrows and fire your gun at the helicopter? That'd be...
Oh God. Oh God, Ronnie!
That was crazy.
It almost landed on me.
It burns!
That's what fire does. There's another plant you just ran by. I don't know what these do.
Truck.
I have 3. Oh, I made a health kit.
I don't know.
I got 3 of them and it made a health kit.
Huh.
Okay. Oh, I have perks. I have a triangle and a feather. What's happening?
I don't either.
Colonel Locke.
All right. Use your bow. I'm going to use my throwing knife.
I only have 2 arrows because I accidentally shot a bunch of them. Oh, there's a couple of dudes in there. Can we get... All right, hold on. There's another way in over here. There's another way in over here. There's a doorway right here. Can I go in this door? Oh, I can. All right, so how do we want to approach this?
Is there a friendly in there?
I don't see one.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Dead center. So we kind of have to...
All right, there's a sneaky way in over here. An intel.
Oh, shit.
I guess because you're the host, moving. I can't pick up this stuff. Ronnie, he's
Can
coming.
Can you still hear me?
Yeah. Got him? Oh, okay, yeah, they're definitely all moving now. But there's intel over here that I can't pick up.
All right, I'm coming. Hang on.
All right, that guy's dead.
They're all down in the basement.
I killed the one dude that stayed up here. Also, there's a shitload of ammo out here. I just got, like,
due
SMG
to
ammo,
enemy air activity,
ammo.
We have to move all common and control functions into the plantation bunker. If attacked, my staff and I will shelter in the... I cannot read that because I'm getting shot at.
Oh, they're all dead.
Oh,
that was
okay.
Me.
Oh, alright.
The dude came around the corner and I shot him in the dick with an arrow and it didn't kill him, so they all panicked and I shot them all until they stopped moving.
I got intel. Ooh, Rylan.
What happened? What'd you find? Ooh, tunnels. What are you doing down here? I just hear grunting. Oh, there's enemies.
Well, there's people down here, yeah.
Throwing knife!
I missed.
Ooh,
didn't miss
shotgun.
With the second one now, did I?
Take...
I keep just getting, like, a crap ton of ammo.
Oh, yeah, that's these, like, racks on the wall. Alright, should we just be loud and blast them with the shotguns? If there's any more,
I got rid of my
there's
shotgun.
There's a dude right there. There's a dude right there. I'm gonna throwing knife him.
There's a dog.
I missed.
How'd that throwing knife go?
Well, he's one ear away from not having any hearing anymore.
Well, ooh. I got him in the,
I got some,
in the forehead.
I got a grenade. What's happening?
Well, there's people coming down the ladder.
Oh. Oh, now they're floating. What is happening? What? What did you do to this woman?
Rylan, I shot her and she got stuck on the wall.
You killed Korean Jesus, or Vietnamese Jesus.
Right. Oh, God. Ow. Shit, stop it.
Bullets hurt, man.
Was there anything else?
There was another path down there. I don't know where it led. It went down rather than up.
Yeah. Let's go down there. I guess you lose your perks if you get spotted or if you get shot.
Apparently, because I still have all mine and I did none of those things.
Yeah. Okay. Something in Korean. Or Vietnamese. Shut up. Oh, there's a dude here.
That's not a dude, that's a corpse.
Oh god. Alright, there's another dude. She fucking moved.
Nice.
I love how I stabbed her in the arm and she died.
Yep. It's because she didn't know where you were. I was like, that's how the world works. If you get bit by a mosquito that you didn't know was there, you just instantly keel over dead.
Just die.
I have all four perks right now. I don't know what they do.
I did have all four perks. Oh, there's a dog.
Ow.
Oh.
I got you.
I got you, buddy. I got you. Any?
I don't know where these tunnels are leading. There's so many tunnels. I hear squeaky. Oh, there's a dude. Okay.
There's a dog. Sorry. I don't know where this tunnel is leading, but
I'm gonna murder this guy.
I got my throwing knife ready. I got my throwing knife ready. Anybody else?
No. More intel up here for you to pick up.
Must be terminated and encoded.
Ronnie,
must be transmitted encoded. Air defense positions in this sector have been established as ordered. 100 millimeter A establishments are dug in and fully operational. Loudspeakers for broadcasts for parental messages have been installed and are operating 24/7. I don't understand. I mean, what'd you get? So I don't understand why you can't pick up. Oh, nice. I don't understand why you can't get. Okay.
Oh Lord, oh, we're stuck on the ladder. Fuck you. I got your back, man.
Thanks.
I'm coming up.
I got proximity arrows, explosive arrows, smoke grenades. Yo. I have a
like
lot of
a
stuff.
Shitload of throwing knives over here too. Holy crap! All the arrows,
yay,
molotovs and grenades. Fuck you! Oh, that was so close. I almost made a hole in one with this corpse.
Rylan,
behind you.
We're
being spotted. I don't know where from.
Over there, he's running up to us. I just punched her in the face as she ran. Oh, was that you? I thought it was me.
I shot her in the hip as she ran by.
Oh.
All right, where are we going?
Where are we?
Are we still headed toward this logo thing?
Well, there's another prisoner that way, and then that leads back towards the AA gun, which we've got to go. So yeah, let's go take this tower that's over here. That way we have a fast travel point, at least.
All right. Oh, Jesus. God. Where'd they come from?
I don't know. This is Nam. They come from the trees.
Fucking foxhole.
Yeah. Wonder, can we use this as a shortcut? That'd be great.
Ronnie, wait for me.
Come on, little brother.
I'm trying.
Jesus,
this hill is steep. Well, you ran off without me. I was looting.
Oh.
I hear people talking.
I heard AA fire. Like,
oh, wow.
Yeah. That's why I said, oh.
Why does there have to be so many mountains? Ooh, what's this? To the right.
That's what?
The lighter icon?
I didn't see that. Oh, that's the same lighter icon that you had to find in the main game.
Yeah.
Maybe something. Ugh.
There's a person up here, apparently.
I love how we're like...
just hobbling up
this
hill.
We're like master climbers all of a sudden.
Where did it go? Oh, wait.
No.
Is this it?
Oh.
Fighters collected, 1 of 8.
Nice, man.
All right.
And my gun switched. All right, I didn't ask for that.
Well, there was a gun next to him. You probably picked it up by accident.
And 1 grand. Hell yeah.
1 grand for what?
I said M1 grand.
Oh.
M1 grand.
What are you going to spend money on in this place? I doubt any of the shops are going to sell us weapons. It would seem counterintuitive for the war effort.
There's a guy back behind us somewhere, because I started getting spotted by somebody.
Oh, this place has alarms. Oh,
there was somebody in the tower!
Really?
Not anymore, but yeah, there was.
This place has an alarm. Oh, I'm falling down a hill.
Alright, hang on. Good. Hang on. I'm going up in this tower to
Well, there's a little shack here overlooking it. I'm going to see if there's anything here useful. But
I found a sniper.
As did I, sir. As have I. Let's see. Shotgun, you get the boot. Alright, sniper rifle. Alright, so I'm going to don't shoot anyone because that sniper rifle is going to be loud as fuck. Just yet, let's recon a little bit. Aww,
I can't switch my pistol for the sniper.
It has to be a sidearm.
Yeah.
In that slot.
I think I'll take the keep the grand.
I'm gonna try.
Oh,
it's magic.
No.
What'd you do?
Well, there's people coming up that I had to take care of. I'm okay now.
All right, we Thanks no longer have concern. An alarm. The alarm That's has good. Been dealt with. It only took three That's shots, good. But it's there.
Well, you know.
Silence pistol, I'm going in. Where are you?
Right behind you.
You want to see if you can take that guy out in the tower? Or do that? That's cool, too.
I mean, I could still take out the guy in the tower.
I'm going to try and get into the building. There's a dude in there. I'm going to try and take him out.
Guy in the tower is dead.
I'm going into this building here. Be wary of the group in the middle.
Yep.
Oh, I see how this is going to play out, Ronnie.
What?
Just wait.
I saw that takedown. That was funny.
Oh, nice.
Oh shit. Oh god.
What happened? Alright. Well, that went well.
For some reason, missed.
I can't get
twice.
Off this gun now.
Well,
I'm stuck to it.
Seems like
it was booby trapped. They lined it with super glue. Firebase Echo.
You still hear me?
Yeah.
There's a panther in the.
Where did that guy come from?
I don't know.
Likewise, Joker. Thought you were dead. You look.
I
like
hear the panther. Where is this panther at? Out of here.
He's in the cage. I've got private. There's a guy over here.
He's alive and well.
Outstanding, Python 25. We'll be waiting for you.
Ooh, hey, there's an ammo crate over here.
Nice. Oh, nice.
This guy can come with us now.
Yeah.
All right, seriously, that panther's pissing me off. I want it dead. Fuck you. Oh, that didn't work. Ronnie, I'm being eaten alive.
Did I kill it, or did you kill it?
I don't know, but I might have burned down the entire village.
Well, let's go.
Now, let's get out of here. Let's just leave before somebody starts asking questions. Listen, I said don't ask questions, man! that was right. Conveniently timed.
That was very conveniently timed.
Let's leave
awesome.
Before someone asks questions. What the hell?
The hell?
So I don't want to talk about it. I tried to throw a Molotov at the Panther, and it didn't work out. What the hell's happening on that road? Ooh. There's five of them. Are they all freaking out?
No, not yet.
There's a animal of some sort over here. I don't know what kind. Bunny rabbit! Does it have antlers? It got away. We will never prove this fucking theory. What are you doing over there?
Nothing.
Partner detected.
Nothing.
Having fun.
No, not true. Not true at all. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm apparently killing fucking space aliens or some shit. I shot that dude, and he, like, flew, like, 20 feet to the left. Oh. Alright. I'm running at this guy. Bamboo to death! I got him. I bambooed him to death. I bamboozled him.
Alright, well, let's take the AA gun since it's literally right here.
Oh, is that it? It looks like a plane.
That's
on the
one
thing.
Of them.
I was going to say, because that seems like... It seems like this is really far away from where the shots originated from whenever we watch them shoot down our plane.
For challenges, there's Rescue Joker, Moses, and Yokel. Rescue South Vietnamese POWs, which we've already done 1 out of 5. Destroy AA guns, 9. There's 9 of them. We've done 0. Eliminated NVA commanders. Secured NVA camps. Lighters collected, which is 1. Destroyed phonograph speakers. And that's all the challenges. So there's not that many. Easy.
I mean, we can focus on the story.
Yeah.
Because that's a lot of stuff. Like, the story from... what I've seen only takes a couple hours. I know you have things you have to do later, so.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, but not until 7, so it's not that bad.
Toss! Oh, bamboo to the face. Get bamboozled! That's my catchphrase.
Get bambooed, bitch. Nice.
Oh, bamboozled the skull in half. Okay. I don't know. No, maybe not. We put explosives on it, or can we use it? Is that a thing I can do? Run away! Run away!
How do I? Oops! There it is.
Okay, that did work. Okay.
Python 2-5. This gun's out of action now.
Heavy weapon. Ooh, hey, there's intel up here.
Unlocked airstrip. Yeah. Oh, 1500 hours engaged fast ground attack aircraft in sector. 1 aircraft was hit and destroyed. 2 chutes were observed to the west and southwest of this position. So that was the lighters that we found and the guy that we found.
Holy
well,
crap.
One of them anyway. The chute to the southwest has come down across the river. I have sent patrols to find and capture the airmen. We'll send follow-up report when patrols are located.
I just want to point out we haven't done shit right now. we haven't even halfway across the map at this point.
Nope. All right, so there's a lighter right here. Oh, cool. Somebody's here.
I just want to point out I'm carrying 3 pieces of meat.
Nice.
Ran off and left me again.
Oh, there's a lighter. I figured you'd be okay.
I was just
gonna get the lighter.
At the map. So I don't know how I feel about this whole co-op thing with this situation because it's kind of annoying me. I can't see any of the things on the map. Like, when you go to the map and you mark all the stuff, I can't see that. Like, basically, it's as if I'm just along for the ride. I can't make any progress. I can't reveal anything or do anything. none of this is counting toward my game, which I knew that, but the fact that I can't even see stuff on the map to mark it. Oh, hey.
That's gay.
This is one of the planes.
Yeah. Alright, it's 2 out of 8 lighters. That's crazy. Jesus Christ, am I gonna have to go out there and see what the heck the dogs are barking at so they don't wake my mother, which is probably way too late.
Oh god. Where are they all?
I don't know.
Stid shooting at invisible people. Ah, over there. I'm gonna bamboozle him. I bamboozled one.
Nice. I almost shot you.
Where are they?
I don't know. I'm getting 100% spotted by somebody.
I am not. I'm confused and concerned. Ah, wait. I don't see anyone. I hear them, but I do not see them. What is that? Ronnie, there's a cow.
There's what? What?
There's a cow down there by the river. Oh!
Alright, we gotta get out of here.
No. I refuse. Bamboozle! Now we can get out of here. Where are we going?
Well, we can start heading that way where there's another prisoner or prisoner of war. There's also a phonograph speaker, so we can start heading that way. As you completely leave me as I mark shit on the map.
Dude, been doing it to me. Well, all's fair in love and war.
Oh, you...
Ronnie, that's racist. No! Why would I do such a thing? Crisis averted. Ronnie? What is that?
I don't know, but I'm kicking it.
Rabbit! There's a rabbit!
Alright. Can we set this off?
No! Oh, Jesus! We can. You scared away the rabbit!
I scared away the rabbit and potentially killed us. Hey,
Dan,
you can't
that.
Crawl, can you?
No.
Damn, alright, hang on. There we go.
I'm chasing this fucking rabbit. No, it disappeared. God dang it. We will never find out if these rabbits have antlers.
I had to revive Joker, because the bomb may or may not have caused physical harm to him and me.
I mean, I heard it. Alright, where are we going? It shows the speakers, like, right here. I hear it, but it's not here. There's nothing here.
Check.
Spreading through the jungle.
Huh?
They are everywhere, and they
no, is it 3 o'clock?
You.
Oh. America no, well, it's
no
almost 3.
No.
We
will beat you, just like we did the imperialist Japanese.
Track it.
The imperialist French. You.
Should be on the counter.
GI. You will not get out of the jungle.
Is it?
No one.
It's in there, isn't it? Yeah.
Did the thing.
Yeah.
Your microphone's being shitty again.
I know. go up here to this.
Place is lousy with prisoners of war.
Rylan.
Yes.
Did you hear the roar?
Roar of what?
The roar of our impending doom.
No. I mean, I heard the bomb you set off earlier.
Well, there's a jaguar somewhere in unset vicinity. I'll take the ones inside. What is that? Is that a cow?
I told you there were cows.
Oh!
I might have pissed him off a bit. It's fine.
Well, the guy that I was trying to kill just ran past me. Panther!
What?
There's a panther.
Oh.
Like I told you. Legit a panther. The guy I was trying to kill ran past me, didn't even see me.
This lady has a knife in her.
Really?
You saved me. Let me help you. Firebase Echo.
This guy could not speak a word of English until I untied him, and then he spoke perfect fucking English. Oh god. People are coming. Maybe not.
Here.
Oh, wait, right there.
I can see clearly now the bullets in my face.
Well, that seems like it would obstruct your vision.
It does, just a little. Alright, so there's got to be intel somewhere around here to point out the next area to go to.
Not necessarily. I would imagine if it were going to be around here, it would be in one of the buildings.
Oh no!
Why did you kill Joker?
I didn't.
You let him die? That's as good as killing him.
No, he messed with some bees.
What?
Damn it.
Oh god, there are bees!
He messed...
What the hell?
Yeah! He messed with bees and got killed, and like I could not like get over there fast enough. He like died quick as hell. He's in here on my bed. He's not moving. Oh, there he comes. Awkward. They may be over there. I don't know. I don't know what they did with them this morning.
Where are we going?
I don't know, I'm just kind of walking this way. Hopefully something
fucking
lights up or pops up.
Pick a direction!
I did. This way.
Airstrike now available in this area. Ronnie, where are we going? I feel like we have no rhyme or reason. We're just kind of killing things with no real objective. Also, cows. Why did you just throw an explosive?
I didn't throw that.
You're cutting out again. Ronnie.
Yes, can you hear me?
I can hear you, but it's like talking to a fucking machine.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to murder this cow.
Do it.
Give me your milk! Oh, I missed. There's an AA gun over here. Oh!
Yes, there is. There's two in this area.
Ah! I think they came to investigate the gunshots. They're not happy about the gunshots. Oh, I'm being shot.
Don't seem like it.
Oh, there's a sniper. I'm hiding behind a very thin tree.
Sniper down. There's another sniper somewhere.
Oh, yeah, he's punching. Oh, that's you. Whoa.
Ow.
Okay. Well, that just seemed unnecessary. Ah, use a med kit. All right. Ah, stop shooting me. It hurts immensely.
I got him.
All right, I think we're officially free of snipers. Other than the one that you just threw across the map at like 40 knots.
Eight aircraft were visibly and fired upon while, oh wait, while transiting sector, blah, 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 don't care.
Who sets up AA? Forces in a cemetery. That just seems disrespectful. Holy shells, Batman.
Alright, there's another thing there.
Thing. What thing?
Oh, there's a... The Kong Song Temple is back behind us. And then
Let's
there's another.
Keep heading towards the story mission.
Okay.
Oh, what the hell, man? People keep dying. I mean, we can still do stuff along the way, but I mean, whatever puts us in that direction is what I mean. I don't want to head backwards. That's a panther. Shoot it. Okay, it's dead. Also eating this dude's crotch. Did your microphone die?
No, I'm still here. Ooh, there's a lighter. Ooh, there's two lighters.
Where?
There's one there.
I don't even know what the trophies are for this.
I don't either. I haven't looked.
I know there's one for killing so many people with airstrikes. But other than that,
we haven't done one.
Sure. I don't even know how. I don't even know if I can.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Fucker. Ah, smoke.
Ah, crap. I might be going down.
Okay, I got your back. As long as you have my front.
I'm down.
Who's got my front? Run. Oh, God, you're, like, hidden there.
Yeah.
Get up. Get up. No medication whatsoever. I'm just going to pick you up. It makes you feel better. All right, where are we going? Where's this fucking lighter? Where's the other one? Kill it. Did I kill it? I didn't kill it. God damn it. Who's... Was that guy bad? Ronnie, I don't think we can traverse this land. Starting to hallucinate. Still with me? Ronnie.
Rylan.
Still there?
Rylan.
I can hear you. I could before you start messing with your microphone again. Okay.
Let's see if we can... I want to do a goddamn airstrike.
I don't know how you do it, but we can go to this camp and see. Channeling this character.
Yep.
I just want my vision to even out. Oh, God.
There we go.
Alright, I'm gonna take the dude out in the tower, and then you can
do it.
Do the airstrike from wherever you need to do it from.
I mean,
tower's clear.
Pretty sure I can do it. The other tower's clear.
Alarm's out.
Nice.
Alright. Let's see. I don't know how to do the airstrike, though. I don't even know if I can do it.
Oops, that's a rock.
Let's see.
Does it say in the options?
Oh, well, you can't get the dudes back either. I don't see any prompt for it. What? This is hardly an airstrike, sir. Yeah, I don't see any way of call. Oh, we have to. We might not be in an area where we can call it in, because we have to clear out an area of AA guns before we can call it in. So this area, we might not be able to call them in. Really? What happened? I can't hear you again, by the way.
Yep, we're just gonna do this one. At least this one you can hear me.
Yeah, it's not terribly bad.
Messing with it.
Alright, where's this fucking speaker? Because it's annoying me.
Did we do a thing? Oh, we did a thing.
Yeah.
Firebase Echo, Python 2-5. Enemy camp down.
Free Moses.
Just like we did the Imperialist Japanese and the Imperialist French.
I think it's above us.
You will not get out of the jungle alive.
I don't see it.
No one is coming for you. You have been abandoned. Give up.
Oh yeah, it is. It's up here.
Save yourself. Save your future.
I shall return in a moment.
Okay.
Firebase Echo, Python T5. And this private first class Moses Walker now. He's free. Just thought you'd like to know.
That's good to hear, soldier. We'll see you at the extraction point.
Ouch.
You caused any havoc while I was away?
No, I was gonna go back to this, like, river bunker while you were doing that, but it's, like, 500 meters away, and I figured you were gonna be gone for a lot longer than that.
I don't even think you'd be able to get back that far without me, because we're not allowed to get too far away from each other in co-op, what I've heard.
Oh. Well, we could start making our way back the other way and go up the other side of this mountain, because there's two blips on the map that says River Forks Bunker and then Betaine Farm and then the rice paddies. So let's make a waypoint to the rice paddies, which is 300 meters that way.
That's in the opposite direction of the story mission.
No, it's not. Shouldn't be.
It is. Ronnie, look at the compass at the top of the screen.
Oh, alright. I'm just looking for stuff at this point. Like,
well, I mean, we'll find stuff on the way, but, like, as big as the map is and as long as it... We've already been playing for an hour. We should do the stuff as we find it on our way there.
Let's head that way, then.
As like I said, I can't see the map. I can't see any of these markers, so... I see the markers you place, but I can't see any of the objectives. So I don't know
there's
what
no objective.
Like.
There's no objective that I put down, or that I marked. It's just... Just a waypoint. Although that waypoint's heading towards a house.
I don't understand what this... Is this like radiation or some shit? It's orange shit?
I don't know.
Maybe like... Fucking like mustard gas or something?
I don't know.
And all the trees
were dead. It
wasn't
killing
me.
Yeah,
it was just
making me
cough.
Yeah, but it wasn't killing us. And hallucinate.
Well, I wasn't really hallucinating. It's just... I was joking, because the one dude before we entered the gassy area that you killed that was standing in the river on my screen,
yeah,
he had a white triangle instead of a red one. So I was like, was that a bad guy?
I don't know.
Oh, helicopter.
Thank you. I got flaming arrows.
This should be useful if we need to take the helicopter out. There's a dude coming up. Oh! Our friend is, like, stuck up on the cliff there. Listen.
Good, maybe he won't die.
The other guy just walked into a beehive and died. This guy jumps off a cliff. We free the next guy, he just bursts in the flames.
Well, I have explosive arrows, too. I don't want to use those. There's a phonograph over here.
Also that guy. And his dog that is completely ignoring you until I shot it in the ass. The punch animation.
We have your friends. Don't let them die because of you. Give up while you
still. Alright, so we found four of those phonographs. Got some more regular arrows.
This is why we fight. Oh, it's right here. Hold up.
What is it?
Punching the cow.
There's a guns around here.
Alright, some people there. With some prisoners.
Yeah, that's where a prisoner is.
There's two of them over there.
Hang on, I'm looking at some real quick.
I ain't doing nothing. Oh, shit! The prisoners just got eaten by fucking crocodiles.
What?
Yeah. That was a thing. Well, in that case... Yeah, Ronnie, don't go close to that dock. There's three crocodiles sitting right next to it.
Eat that, bitch.
Killed one.
Fucking shoved it up his ass. Oh,
and dynamite. Oh, what the hell? That didn't work. Got him.
Oh, I gotta get him from the top. Nice. Oof. Found a revolver.
Oh, I just shot a cow in the throat and it didn't give a fuck. Oh god, my fucking throat.
Oh, there's another commander over this way.
Oh. Okay. Back to the silenced pistol. Gonna climb up the waterfall of secrets.
Or you could just use the trail that's over here.
That's what I meant. But now we're on top of the waterfall of secrets. Oh god, what's happening? So, Ronnie... Just,
yeah.
I want to point out that I know you. I know in some cases you like to run in gung-ho. But if I'm not mistaken, there's a history associated with the Vietnam War for having minefields. So please, if you see a sign, read it.
Okay, I'll let you know if I see something.
Oh!
I saw a truck!
Half all you want to, man. I got a fucking truck now.
There's another truck coming! Oh, he stopped. Oh, he wasn't supposed to stop.
Oh, that one has a gun on it.
Fuck you!
Hold on, I'm getting out. You wanna drive, or...
Oh, Jesus!
Oh god, there's another one!
I want to not die. Dang it, the damn dog got me. I thought I killed the damn dog.
I killed the dog.
Oh, I thought I killed it with...
love and affection?
Yes, with love and affection. Although I did kill this truck, though. That was pretty good. Oh, I can still trap this? That's awesome.
Ronnie.
Track.
Drive yes. The truck.
Do we really want to do this?
Why the hell not?
Alright, whatever, man. Gotta wait for him to get in. Don't wanna run him over.
It's like, so we understand that you and three of your comrades were held as prisoners in the hostile state of Vietnam, and yet only two of you escaped. What happened to your comrades? Well, one of them walked into a beehive, the other one jumped off a cliff, and one of them burst into flames. It was a series of unfortunate events.
We lemony snickets this thing, alright?
I jumped out, because this isn't going to work with the truck all that well.
Alright. I'll go get the speaker. While you do whatever
stealthily
you
stealthily murder?
Yes.
Alright, well, stealth is now no longer an option. I'm dead.
Shit.
I spawned on you. I spawned, like, instantaneously on you.
There they are! Oh no, the commander's fleeing!
What?
Where did he
go? I shot him. He should be bleeding. Oh, he stole our truck! Get...
Not anymore!
Alright.
That was a lucky shot, too. Damn, they sounded the alarm. Oh, this ain't good.
Ah, we'll be fine. Colonel Trang. All the boxes.
Oh, dynamite.
Hello, sir. Can I free you? Liberate. Oh, helicopter.
Ow. Ow. Crap.
Helicopter's dead.
Ow! Ah, trophy!
For freeing everybody, I assume?
Yeah. Hey, Ryland, guess what I have?
Trophies?
No, I have a rocket launcher.
Please don't blow yourself up. I will not revive you. There's a dude with a flamethrower out here.
Where is he at?
I killed him. Hence the fact that we took the
village. You were on fire. You were on fire when I walked out the door.
I know. I'm a god. Fire god.
Python 2-5, an enemy camp was located and neutralized.
Alright, I saw intel somewhere, but I don't know where.
I already got it.
Oh, there's only one more camp.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, 4 or 5.
Oh, there's
we got 1,500 meters to go. Alright, who is shooting at me?
Somebody shooting at you?
Sounded like it. Okay. Got my ammo fill. Climbing out a window.
I think there's a AA gun close by.
considering the sky.
It's gotta be somewhere over here on the west bank or something. Or yeah, north bank.
See anyone?
I don't either. Holy crap, that one dude is just hauling ass.
Which dude?
The dude that we rescued. He's just like hauling ass to the waypoint that I clicked.
Ah. What was that?
I don't know. I didn't do it. Was you?
No, I didn't see it either. Just heard it. Oh, oh God. Oh God. Okay. Alright. I don't know what's happening, but the music is making me nervous.
I don't have any music.
I have some very...
Tack chopper.
Weird, like, mechanical music that it's almost just noise.
Come back this way, baby. Come on. I missed.
Well, apparently they didn't see the rocket. Oh, there's a lighter. Like, right here. There's a lighter here, but I don't think I can interact with it. Somewhere around this parachute.
Hey, right here, right here. See if you can get this. It's right here.
Hold on, I'm killing people.
Oh. Right here.
Where are you?
Right here. See if you can pick it up.
Yep.
Yep, you can. Look at that. Alright, three more.
Doesn't matter, I won't get the achievement.
No, but still.
Still don't understand why they did it that way. But yeah, you can put co-op, but you don't get shit for being not the host.
That was...
Oh.
I missed?
He shit himself, though.
That was bull. How did I miss that? How did he survive? That's what I want to know.
It went behind him. Ronnie,
okay.
I found a thing.
What'd you find?
A hostile enemy camp with a bunker.
Ah. Where are you? Oh. Oh, the AA guns are right there.
Where?
Right where we just were. Well, not just where, but they're right there.
Oh. I don't know if this is an actual camp, or if it's just like a place where enemies spawn.
I don't know.
There's definitely people underground.
Oh, shit.
Run away! Run away! I might have accidentally thrown dynamite at the guy.
Is that a jaguar? Oh, not a jaguar.
Panther.
Whatever. I have a pistol, a bow and arrow, and a rocket launcher, or an RPG. I'm doing great.
It's a wonderful combination of death. Okay, where are we going? Where are we headed?
Oh, shit!
Your fault. I don't even know what it was, but it was your fault.
He scared the crap out of me. This guy came out of nowhere and just punched me right in the head.
Oh, I hear it. Where is it?
Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there.
Killed it.
Nice. Alright. So, I don't think there's anything in this village.
Yeah. Doesn't appear to be.
Alright, let's get out of here then.
Where are we going?
Well, somewhere away from here, that's for damn sure, because we keep getting attacked. So definitely somewhere away from here. Let's get these AA guns, and... God dang it!
Oh, there's intel in the bunker. I see it underground.
Alright, so maybe we gotta go underground.
Oh!
You do.
I tried to skip the climbing down the ladder part of going underground and just jumped in the hole. It didn't work out. It was a much deeper hole than I was anticipating.
Nice.
I was not equipped to take care of it. If you read the intel, I will murder everyone.
Select a three wordy comrades. Commented, blah 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 blah. Something, something, something. I'm a dirty, filthy knees.
There's some ammo here.
Jesus.
What?
Giving shit. Alright, where is he?
Where's who?
Oh wait, can we go up? Can we get up underneath? Cause like, we're right underneath the thing. Oh, there you are. Found another way.
I'm in the same... Wait, what?
Oh, I found another way.
Oh, that's not you. That's different. It's one of the AI guys.
Oh. Damn, I wish we would have actually explored this village a little bit more. Because this big asshole would have told us, oh, hey, look.
Oh. Just a giant fucking hole in the ground.
Yeah. Big fucking hole.
Hey, you have that RPG, right?
I do, sir.
Get close enough, shoot the fucker, and let's leave.
I'm down.
Contact. Get ready.
And when I say the fucker, I don't mean that guy.
Well, I figured you didn't. That's why I didn't shoot the RPG.
I mean, listen, you can never be too careful. Well, this is a much different approach than I anticipated us having to take. There's intel over here, by the way. Panther.
Dead guy. Shit. Oh my god!
What happened?
I got shot in the face with a fucking RPG!
Was it your RPG?
No! It was a dude that that was on a roof. Like, right where you're standing, the guy with an RPG was right there. really?
There's a dude on top of that Fire temple behind you Python with an RPG.
This gun's out of action now.
How about now? Ow!
What does that tell you?
Oh, I think that was the barrel that blew up behind me because of the fire around it.
Oh, hey, an RPG. Right,
into...
Thanks for knocking that gun out of action. Navy reconnaissance just sent us some real-time intel.
Shot down attack fighter, both pilots ejected, came down northwest and east. Search parties are looking, have not checked yet, required supplies. My car keys are right there, over there, behind the... What do you mean he went down the road? No, that's... My work keys. They're literally just right there.
They'll jump in the car, but won't be able to jump in the truck.
Alright. It's fine.
So, yeah, apparently you have quite a few things that you can do in this game. I was just going through the menus.
Oh, yeah?
You can call in a plane to do recon. You can do airstrikes.
There's
other
a
things.
Lighter. There's a lighter over here.
On the road. Well, that seemed like overkill.
I'm getting spotted from all around, but I do not see anybody.
They're in the bushes.
Ow.
Fuck all you, right. Boar.
I only have two of those. Get them?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah. Everything's exploding.
Go get a tree.
Where are we going?
And smoky. Hang on. Cover me while I look.
Cover you? There's 25 dudes on the horizon.
Well, cover me until we find out where we're going. There's a security bridge there. Let's just head that way. Oh. I'm literally just blind firing. Hush!
Where are they all? Oh, it's a dog. Fucker.
Run. No, that's fine. Yeah, I don't care. I'm just recording this right now. It doesn't really matter. Or live streaming it, but I... Hey, Mom, you want to go get something to eat in a little bit? Oh, did you? Okay, never mind.
I'll go get something to eat.
Alright. Ooh, wow, that was cool looking.
What?
I just saw a jet fly over.
Like,
what is that?
Your house?
No, in the game.
I saw nor heard any such thing. Also, can we talk about the fact that time doesn't seem to progress in this land? Like, it's just
where
been...
Where it's been just night, yeah.
With,
oh,
like,
man.
The glow on the horizon for 2 hours now.
Yeah. Oh, I think there's a base over here. Unless
there's
that's the
definitely
base
a big truck.
Oh, there's there's definitely something over here. It's not what we just did. Oh!
What's happening? There's a fucking jaguar and shit.
Nothing.
Ronnie?
Nothing.
What are you telling me, sir?
The fact that there's really big explosions and I don't know why and I'm very scared. I'm RPGing the next truck I see.
There's an alarm in this camp.
I know, I see it.
And they already know we're here.
Yeah. RPG the house. Sniper in the tower.
Ah, snipe him. I'm dead. I am laying on the ground. Why, thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
You look very angry.
As I pick you up. You do too.
Well, the alarm's disabled. I don't know what good that does us. There's nothing here.
Why the heck? Alright. Just keep moving. Did we lose one? Damn, we lost one.
Wait.
Yeah, I think so.
No, they're two are still alive. He's probably just fucked off somewhere.
Wow, that one guy has like. Oh.
Ah!
What?
There was a dude snuck up behind me. Where are you?
Oh. I'm over here.
When you get a decent distance away, your waypoint gets really small and I can't tell where you fucking are.
Oh. You see me jumping?
What are we going this way? This way for?
Because this is towards the thing, isn't it?
Vaguely.
Yeah, it's. Well, it's. Just the next area checkpoint. Jesus.
That was really close.
Yeah. Saw that.
Old firebase.
Oh.
AA guns.
Firebase, this way. These should be the last set.
Oh, hey, lighter.
Where?
Should be over here. I see the air chute.
Oh.
Hey, here.
Ah, oh, there. Nice. One more.
Two AA guns here. See them. They're on the hills.
Yeah, I see them. I'm spotted.
It's okay, I murdered him. In the face.
Nice. I would get away from that.
Do the thing. Oh, run away, Ronnie, run away! Alright, you're good.
That did not hurt me at all.
Maybe
I'm
there's
surprised.
No friendly fire. I don't know. What the?
What the fuck?
Alright.
What?
I have a very powerful gun, apparently, that I wasn't aware of it.
Sector bunker.
Where are we going?
Oh. I thought this was the last set of AA guns, but there are two more I guess we're missing. Yeah. Two more AA guns that we're missing somewhere. Plus rescue South Vietnamese, we're missing two of those.
It's like I said, I'm not terribly worried about clearing the whole thing in one shot. Just do what we find on our way.
Ow! I broke my ankle!
And became an old man.
Yep. Where are we going?
It's a good question.
Let's head that way. Let's head to the bunker, see what we find. Because we're right here at the end.
Go for aquatic life.
Crocodiles?
It is weird that they added them back in for the DLC, but they weren't in the main. Because they were in both 4 and 5, if I'm not mistaken. God dang it, I keep wasting arrows.
Dog's coming.
Right here by me, but I can't fucking shoot it because it's running in circles.
Oh, there's a lighter right over here. Sweet. I missed because I'm an idiot.
What'd you miss? Hey, all the lighters.
Where is he?
Got him.
Did you get all the lighters? Because I didn't get a thing for it.
I don't know if there's a trophy for it. I told you that.
No, like even alert that you got it.
I picked it up. It was right there by the parachute there.
I didn't get an alert or nothing.
Oh, God. Underground bunker.
Yeah. Oh,
what?
That's not right.
What happened?
This guy was coming up a ladder, and I was right there, and I literally just hit the trigger real fast, and it ended up shooting him right in the head.
There's intel down here in the bunker.
Yeah. There's so many passageways, though. Like, holy crap.
Are you already down here?
Yeah. Right here. What are you doing? Lily, stop it.
Alright. Where to next? Oh, there's one of those commanders.
Yeah. Get him, I guess. Just go up right here.
I hear what sounds like a flamethrower. Run away.
That didn't sound good.
I'm running. I'm just going full sprint. Like, fuck that shit. I'm out.
Fuck this shit. I'm out.
Alright. Colonel Bank.
I'm gonna light his ass on fire.
You know, that sounds like a really cool idea. But
I
need to find
him
first. Need to do some recon here. Alright, there's just an unnecessary amount of zip lines here. There's a cave that he's probably in. You!
Yeah, it's called directly down. What?
I was gonna jump on that dude's head, and you shot him before I landed.
That's funny. Sorry.
It's not funny.
Oh,
my knees are in my throat.
So, about becoming, there was an incident with the zipline. It broke.
Fucking shot my target.
Behind us. Behind us. Behind us. Behind us.
There's intel. Oh! Okay.
No.
Python 2-5, an NVA commander has been eliminated.
So...
Well,
he's dead.
Damn it. Nice. So I was the guy that was about to sound the alarm.
Maybe you should kill the alarm, too.
I'm pretty sure I did. How did you kill him, by the way?
He was climbing a ladder, and he got almost to the top, and then burst into flames.
Mm.
By some force of nature.
Mm.
That force of
That's
nature
crazy.
Being my hands. And the...
here's
okay.
the last.
That's cool.
Oh, here we go. Here's the last thing.
Thing? What thing? Use your words.
Phonograph. We missed one. I'll go get the phonograph. You head towards the last town or whatever city.
Considering the fact that I can only see the waypoint that you have marked and nothing else, how am I supposed to do that?
Oh yeah, that's right.
Out for Sasquatches.
Squanches.
Going squatching. You have a serious, like, hard-on for fire today.
Yeah, it's fun.
Tell that to the people you're setting on fire.
Two more phonographs. There. That still leaves one left. That's probably back there. Yeah. Probably in one of the places that we didn't go. Oh well. That way.
Well, shit. He got me. The bastard did it.
The Chinese or Vietnamese person did it.
Where are we going?
With the 50 cal on the back of the truck. This way, to the last camp.
We took out AA gun, so I don't know if that cleared this area where this camp's going to be. You might be able to call in an airstrike when we get there. Check.
I don't know how to call in an airstrike, do you?
Check your menu. I don't think I can do it. I don't think even if I go into mine and check, I'm not going to have the prompt because it says a bunch of stuff about it in the menus, but I don't see anything in terms of how to do it. Check your weapons and stuff. See if you have anything that you can select in the weapon wheel that will call in an airstrike. Like maybe like a special smoke grenade.
Dynamite. Proximity explosive. Molotov. Remote explosive. Smoke grenade. Bait. Throwing knife. Nothing.
Check the map. Maybe you can do it from the map.
Set waypoint, zoom, center. Nope.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Go to... No, that doesn't work. Because it says in the thing, like whenever you complete a challenge, it tells you what you get. And it says that for some of them, it says you get airstrike tokens. But how the fuck do you use an airstrike token? There's got to be something. Trolls. Mode type, crouch, first hold, wheel. Command gun for hire is hold right on the D-pad and left on the D-pad.
Hold right and left?
Oh no, just right? There's one for each. But other than that, I don't see anything about an airstrike.
Oh, I didn't know. Go there. Well, that guy's gonna die. I literally just sent him into the center of that camp. Damn it. There we go.
I don't see shit about it. Maybe you can't do it in normal mode?
I don't know.
Because... literally, I see no mention of it other than, wait, tutorial. Adrenaline, world map. Yeah, there isn't even a tutorial for it. So yeah, I don't know. Oh, wow, I didn't know you could do that.
What are we talking about, sir?
When you have the binoculars up, you can hit a button to take the, like, binocular-esque filter off, so it's just, like, your screen... Oh, that was easy.
You still have to take the cam. Yeah.
Well, I shot the alarm.
Oh, did you? Yeah. Okay, good. Rylan.
What?
I've been spotted.
Okay, that's not my fault. Don't come at me like I'm the reason you got spotted. It's not like I was standing on the other side of the fucking camp yelling, Ronnie, and jumping and waving my arms.
No, it was my fault. I literally stood right next to that guy and just let him
Python
see me.
Python 2-5, a hostile camp was neutralized.
Alright.
Could you imagine doing this in Survivor? Good God.
Well, I don't know what that means, because there's a lot of different modes for this one. One of them's called action movie mode. I don't know what that means. Imagine maybe
either.
Survivor might just be you don't get the weapons. Like, you might just have, like, whatever weapons you start with, like the bamboo stick or something.
Yeah,
which,
maybe.
Even at that, like, most of this is just side activity. So all you really have to do to beat the game on that mode is run to the end, which might take a while because it's like 3,000 meters or whatever, but that's really all you need to do.
Did we take those AA guns that were over there?
We've taken every AA gun that we've seen.
I think we did, yeah.
Can't climb up the hill. Airstrike.
Oh, we're in an area where. Oh, God. That hurt. That hurt.
Hey, try holding your weapon wheel up.
Okay.
Do you see anything like on the side of the screen that maybe prompts you to hit a button while you're in your weapon wheel for an airstrike?
Nope. It's just the weapon wheel.
I don't understand where that is. That's annoying. Oh! I accidentally threw dynamite.
Of course, there's only one left.
What? Speakers?
That's annoying.
I thought that was
the
last
phonographs. One. No, we missed one probably back there where at one of those spots we didn't go to.
Well, I mean, you get to keep the progress, so it'll be really easy for you to find them all.
Yeah.
I have to do them all again.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
What am I... I'm shaking. Why am I shaking?
They've been blowing shit up behind us for the last 10 minutes. I threw a grenade at him at the exact same moment that you shot him with that fucking RPG.
The RPG. Oh, hello, Mr. Mordor. Ooh, ow. Ow.
What are you howling about? Stop shooting me. I just want to destroy your AA gun so that we can win this war. How the fuck do I get to that one?
I just took out one of their AA guns.
Can I use? I can use!
AA guns down. There you go.
I'm on mortars.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's typical for Far Cry. Alright, that made zero sense, game. Thanks.
Alright, I'm doing a mortar. Danger close to you. Don't run forward. Well, I think you just ran forward.
No, I'm under a thing. Not that it's gonna matter. Grab them on your way out. This whole place is gonna blow up.
Probably.
Oh. I was too far from my partner because I climbed up to the fucking thing. Now I can't climb the hill. Me and the AI are stuck down here.
Interact. Take time, Mitch. You will begin extract after taking the documents. Once you start extracting, there will be no returning. Are you sure you want to leave?
Do it.
Do we want to leave or do we want to go back?
Do it.
Alright.
I grabbed everything I could. Looks like we got more company though.
Oh, this is a... Oh, there is a gun that way. Alright, sweet.
What the hell happened to the truck? Did you see that?
I don't know. Yeah, it just did a fucking donut. Helicopter.
I don't know where that was. Oh, I can't aim. Okay, you got it. People swimming in the river on the left side.
I can't get over that far.
Is there not another gun over there?
No. Oh, wait, yeah, there is.
God, I wish you could detach these.
I missed that one guy.
He's dead. Oh, there's a sniper over there. You got those?
Yeah.
Fucking.
There's somebody behind
goddamn
me.
Goddamn gun. Yeah, I'm trying to shoot him, but... because they put the ammo so close to the damn mounted gun, it kept grabbing the ammo instead.
Oh! Sugar honey, I see.
There's one dude over here that I can't kill because he's behind a building. One dude was keeping the helicopter. Okay, they just phased into existence.
Yeah, I was like, they're the new stealth helicopters that NAM had.
So then why did we have to take out all those AA guns?
They were AA, they were heat-seeking AA guns.
Ah, yes. Heat-seeking technology exists back then.
Yeah.
Oh, we're not done.
Ooh! We're not done.
Well done! Sorry, we couldn't.
Air strike. Oh.
Come on.
I heard you're a door gunner. How about showing us what you can do?
You know, okay.
I mean, I feel like you could do more with the guns mounted on the side of the helicopter, but sure, guy.
I can't shoot anybody.
Yeah, I can't hit shit from here. I'm not a very good door gunner. I can't throw anything either.
Well, this guy can't fly with crap.
I feel like you're getting the shitty end of the stick because you're on the wrong side of the helicopter.
Yeah.
And it left me to shoot everyone. Oh, good lord. What just happened? Everything blew up. So I'm a little disappointed. You can't... Did you just...
Not gonna lie, I thought I did there for a second.
Oh.
Oh, you can. Oh!
We just took turns shooting the pilot of our helicopter in the back of the head until he died. Seems a little counterproductive, but yeah, that happened.
I wish it would have just spiraled out of control and blown up like the old ones used to do.
Oh, we gotta do this part again. Oh,
damn it. Damn it. Can we skip it? No, we can't skip it.
Oh, the cutscene's not that long. It's the gameplay that's gonna be tedious. Now, what happens if I shoot the pilot of the other helicopter? I didn't say let's find out. I said, I wonder.
Excuse me?
That was attractive. This is the stupidest thing, man. I can't hit a damn thing. Like, they should have put, like, explosive barrels around for you to shoot at. Like, instead of just having, like, five little dudes that you can't hit
for a
damn thing. Excuse me. Alright, well, everything blew up again. Alright, time to shoot the pilot. So I love the way one of our dudes is still down there. We're just leaving him.
That sucks.
Bye, dude. We'll write you from home.
Oh, shit.
Hey, you were detected, by the way. Oh, hey, look, explosive barrels. Just like I said. I actually killed someone. Holy shit.
We're smoking pretty bad.
It doesn't have any health, so I'm gonna assume that it can't actually be destroyed.
Oh look, it's actually dawn now.
The sun! Turn it off, it's bright. Yeah. Having fun, because I'm getting the shitty end of the stick now, too.
I was trying to kill that one last guy that you, dead.
That's kind of cool.
That is cool. Huh. 93% on normal mode.
So we didn't get any, like, we didn't get reprimanded for the fact that he died, other than the fact that he's in black and white. He's not technically supposed to be in the picture. It was just that we rescued him in general. It's kind of funny. We only had one more commander to kill, one more speaker, and one more POW camp. Yeah, that was it. That's actually pretty cool. That was a little bit lax in terms of story, though. I hope the other ones have something to go along with. I'm very disappointed, to be honest. You can't tell me Ubisoft couldn't afford the rights for fucking Fortunate Son. You make a game about Vietnam, you need Fortunate Son.
I'm digging the music, though. Like,
holy crap. Right. You can zoom through the credits. Or you could just skip them entirely.
Sorry.
There's no post-credit scene? Post-credit scene? Oh, it just kicked us out to the main menu.
Oh, did it? Yeah. I'm still loading in. All I see is the father.
Yeah.
Damn!
Kicked us straight out. Alright, well, that's gonna be it for the stream.
Yeah.
At some point in the future, if I stop being lazy and actually do it, we'll be back with some Far Cry 3, since I have access to that, and I want the trophies. I'm a trophy whore. But until next time, thank you all for watching. I love you all. Ta-ta.